Hello there, everyone. It's me back again for the other section of part 31. For some stupid reason, the video had to go and cut out on me while I was recording, so it was a very, very depressing moment in the life of Sector 5. God, I gotta keep protecting this goddamn little sister. Okay, the spider splicers are not dying, and I don't have any Eve, so I can't really help her at this point.
Time to go, Mr. B.
Okay, seriously, that was a delayed reaction.
For the girl to be with you, better with you than alone in the crawling darkness.
All right, well, I think this is gonna be the last test subject. Alright. Well.
A pain is nearby. Water is too close.
I'm gonna need this and that, and now that's all we can take.
Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bones.
Alright, we'll get in there, you little skank. No, I'm kidding.
Of the little sister to drain Fontaine of his Adam. It is the only way to defeat him.
Shit, I should have bought some Eve hypos.
Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face him before moving on.
Alright, here we go. This is it. Fontaine. Not really, dude.
Come on, Dad, Luke. They offered you everything, yes. And in return, you gave them what I have come to expect of you. Brutality. You took what you wanted. All the atom, all the power. And the Rapture trembled. But in the end, even the Rapture was not enough for you. Your father was terrified the world would try to steal the secrets of his city. But not you, for now you have stolen the terrible secrets of the world.
And there you go. That was the end of Bioshock. So, that was it. I don't know what I'm gonna do now. I've got a couple of extra Let's Plays planned, but now that I'm finished this, I don't know, we'll see. There's definitely gonna be an epilogue coming up, though. So, yep. Watch for that. And, yeah, so that is it. Bioshock, my first Let's Play. My first started Let's Play.
Has a choice.
Finished.
I chose the impossible. I built a city where the artist would not fear the senses.
Anyway.
Odin fights bosses, they cry in fear.
Good!